Hey guys, it's Kelly here, back with another video. Today me and Carwin are driving to Maine. We're going on a little last minute vacation and I'm super excited. We're going to two different places. I don't remember the names. Carwin, do you remember the names?
Mercer?
And Booth Bay Harbor. I knew that one. I forgot about that one though. But we're going there. We're just gonna explore what's around. And Maine is really pretty, so I've been wanting to go for a while. I literally have been bugging Carwin about wanting to go to Maine like every weekend. I'm just like, let's just go to Maine. And finally he came, and now we're going. But it's because he has days off, so that's why we're going. But now we're going, and I'm super excited. And I just said we're going like 10 times, and I said it one more time. But we're going. And I'm just gonna take you guys along for the ride because I feel like I really like these vacation vlogs because it gets you guys a little insight of what I did on my vacation in Maine, and maybe if you wanted to go there you can do that. Or just like live through me vicariously. Or also I just like it as a little memory thing for us to look back later on. Cause it's just nice to like get those little memories that you would like forget maybe if you didn't get on camera. So I'm gonna vlog as much as I can. I'm still gonna try and enjoy the moment because obviously like vlogging does take a lot out of you, but I'm gonna try to do it as much as possible, but also as little as possible. Yeah, okay. So subscribe and let's get into the video.
Check in 1212, voiceover Kelly coming through. Alrighty guys. On our first night, we stayed at this little cabin in Mercer. It was super cute, nice and cozy and comfy. I loved it so much. Our beds were on the second floor, so it felt like, I don't know, I felt like I was in like a little treehouse or something. And there were some goats outside too, which were really nice. And if you know me, you know that I love goats. They're so cute. Just look at these. It keeps trying to lick or eat my finger, see? But beautiful goats out here. You're so pretty. You're so pretty. Stop eating me. Why? I love you. Oh, you're stretching, huh? Oh man. What are you doing?
So we had to leave Mercer because we were only there for one night, but we ended up going to Augusta, Maine, which wasn't too far from our next Airbnb. It was right on the water, it was super pretty. We loved it so much. We went and got burritos at this little spot in town and just explored it because we've never been there before. But then we went to Booth Bay Harbor where our next Airbnb was, and we got some dinner, went to a park, and then just enjoyed the moment together.
Hi.
So we're in a park in Booth Bay Harbor. I haven't been talking to you guys all day. But basically just traveled. We haven't really done any activities necessarily, but we just kind of explored a little bit and unpacked at our Airbnb. Now we're in a park and my food had some egg in it, so I couldn't eat it, but I ate a little bit of it before I knew that there was egg. And Carmine enjoyed his lo mein, but I'm still trying to stay on the positive side because the view was really nice. It's just really pretty over here and I'm really enjoying it. I'm not gonna let this food ruin my day. So if you're out there and something bothered you, don't let it ruin your day. And that's all I have to say about that. And I'm gonna enjoy the rest of my day. Don't know what I'm gonna do yet, but enjoying the view with Carmine and
I'll eat some chips later.
Probably eat some chips for myself to be happy. But also I just love chips. So yeah, and we're just enjoying it. And I don't know what else is gonna happen today. But it's gonna be a great day, right, Carmine?
Oh yeah.
Okay, I'll see you guys soon.
We're going out in the town, me and Carmine, the dynamic duo, and I forgot the word for a second, dynamic duo. The town's really cute and I'm excited to see what we see. And I ate some chips right before this so you know that I'm happy. Woohoo! What do you mean? Okay. Me and my pale ass are gonna go look at the town without Carmine. Bye!
Hey guys! So today we are going to the botanical gardens, me and this kid over here. And yeah, we're just gonna take you guys along. That's all I really gotta say. We just went and we went to
all the shops on Main Street again because a lot of them are closed, so we just got some souvenirs and stuff. Carmine got me this little crab thing as a surprise.
It's a clam with a pearl.
Oh, I said crab. I meant clam. Sorry. Sorry. Yeah, he got me a little clam as a surprise. And I didn't know he got it. And he was telling me to move to different places. And he's like, go look at that. Go look at that. And I did, and I had no idea. But now we're here. And yeah, I'll take you guys along for the ride. Let's go.
It's probably extracting minerals, and that's what the males do for reproduction. So
Okay guys, so there's 5 trolls total, and I think I just found the 6th one. Are you mad at me now?
A little bit.
Carmine's mad at me again because I asked him if he needed gum.
Yep.
And now he's upset. But at least I don't have to smell anything anymore. Do you like your gum?
Nope.
You don't like it?
Not even a little bit.
I do.
I like it.
You did good. Where? Okay, I look really pale.
You always do next to me.
Hey. Hey guys, so today we are going on a boat ride. We're gonna like do drinks on the water. And see what we see on the boat ride. But I'm in a little dress. I feel like a little fairy girl. I'll show you what it looks like. I'm a little fairy girl. And look at Carmine. He looks like he's ready to go on a boat. Oh yeah, pose. Pose, oh yeah, good stretch instead. Guys, so before we were at a store, right? And Carmine got a bunch of stuff for his family, like a bunch of souvenirs. And I didn't get anything, so I was waiting to the side and he kept telling me to look at random things. And I didn't think anything of it because I usually like to look at everything when I go to a store. And he got me something and they were wrapping it up and I didn't even notice. And it was this little thing, right? So it's a little clam thing that he got for me, which was really sweet, right? But first of all, I didn't want him to get me anything, and I was like, what? Why did you do that? So anyway, we went to another store today, and he did it to me again, and I didn't even notice at all. And this one was like hidden even better, and he got me socks, and these are socks that I was talking about too.
So I hate him, but I love him, but I hate him because I can't believe he did that and I didn't notice twice today. But yeah, he's the best, but he's the worst. And that's all I have to say. Okay, goodbye. Alrighty guys, so I'm back at home. As you can see, don't mind the construction though. I'm back home. Obviously, it was a really nice experience to go to Maine. We stayed at this cute little place in Booth Bay Harbor, which I didn't get to talk to you guys about, but here it is, a little montage. Cute little space. Me and Carmine loved it, and it was just so nice to be by the water all the time. And like, everything was 5 minutes away. It was amazing. And now I'm back home, and I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give it a big old thumbs up and subscribe. Turn the post notification bell down every single time I post. And I'll see you guys on Wednesday. Don't forget to be a light. Bye. Wait, stay Wednesday. See you guys on Sunday.